Prime Minister Manmohan Singh today said that it's too early to say who would be Congress potential prime ministerial candidate for the next general election, saying that there are several party leaders who are equally qualified or better qualified than him. The Prime Minister's remark come days after senior party leader M. Veerappa Moily had said that Rahul Gandhi 100% fills the bill for the PM's post. The days of speculation have just ended. Saurav Ganguly retained his place while Amit Mishra and Subramaniam Badrinath are the new faces in the Indian squad for the first two tests against Australia. The new selection committee headed by Srikanth threw another lifeline to Ganguly, who was dropped from the rest of India squad in Irani Trophy, fueling speculation about the end of his career. Squad include Anil Kumble as a captain, Virender Sehwag, Gautam Gambhir, Rahul Dravid, Sachin Tendulkar, BVS Lakshman, Saurav Ganguly, S. Badrinath, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, Harbhajan Singh, Zaheer Khan, Munaf Patel, Ishant Sharma, Amit Mishra and R.P. Singh. More news on the other side of this break. Welcome back. The historic Chandni Chowk areas of the national capital will soon witness solar-powered cycle rickshaws buzzing past its crowded arterial roads. This green rickshaw is developed by Durgapur-based Central Mechanical Engineering Research Institute, which is named Solesk Chowk. It will be launched in Chandni Chowk tomorrow on the occasion of birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. The rickshaw is easy to drive both on plain as well as uphill roads and is equipped with a robust low-power high-torque brush. It weighs about 200 kg and can ply at a maximum speed of 15 km per hour. Day and night curfew was reimposed in 9 towns of Orissa's Kandamal district today following the burning of several houses and the death of a woman in clashes between Christians and Hindus. A mob set fire to several houses in Behragaon village in the district on Tuesday night. One killed in the violence and over a dozen people were injured. Orissa is not new to communal violence between Hindus and Christians. On January 22, 1999, Australian missionary Graham Staines and his two sons, 10-year-old Philip and 6-year-old Timothy, were burnt alive by a Hindu mob in their vehicle in Kyonchar district. Well, that's all for now, but do join us tomorrow for a breakfast show. Till then, take care and keep logging our website, headlinesindia.com.